The Catholic Church in Masaka has started an outreach initiative for HIV prevention amongst teenage girls. The diocese's youth association, together with the Diocesan Medical Department, will traverse all areas to preach against HIV and AIDS.
Office yabavuka ejakutalaga kumpumbuli parish okuyamba abavuka bamutegere.
The Bishop of Masaka Diocese, John Baptist Kagwa, said there are so many young girls who have turned into prostitutes in the diocese. He was speaking at his residential home at Kitofu Catholic Cathedral. Masaka Catholic Diocesan Health Coordinator, Father Emmanuel Kataba, says young girls aged between 15 and 24 are at risk of contracting HIV. He says many are engaging in prostitution in Nyendo, one of the suburbs in Masaka municipality. Father Kataba has attributed the rise of prostitution in the areas to poverty and moral decadence. The Catholic Church wants to create income-generating projects for them. However, some young girls say they are forced into prostitution because of the tough economic conditions they are in.
Most cautious during this time not to indulge in actions that might result in a danger to their health. And I appreciate that the religious leaders, the bishop, have taken this campaign.
She advised girls to avoid engaging in risky sexual behavior by valuing their lives as a gift from God.
We know they are vulnerable because they think that, for me, I'm young, I'm strong, I'm healthy, I think I can. But I know in Uganda, it is not the tradition that parents speak to their children on such sensitive matters as of sex.